In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add text behind objects in Premiere. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've got this video as the example. And before we begin, it's important to understand that this method will not work on every footage. You need an image with a very high contrast like I have over here. You can see there is a bright sky and then there is dark forest. So very high contrast between the two. So the first thing I'm going to do is duplicate this video layer by holding Alt, left click and drag it not one but two tracks up to the track number 3. And we need the track number 2 because we will be adding text over there later. Now I'm going to open effects window and search for paint bucket. Then add this effect to the top video. After that, head over to the effect controls panel and left click on the paint bucket effect so it's highlighted. And then you should see this blue indicator that we can click and drag to a different area that we want to remove. So as I place it on top of the sky, you can see the entire sky now is highlighted in red. So that pretty much creates a mask around our selection. And we can control the selection by adjusting the tolerance. In this example, 50 is good for me, but if it doesn't pick up all of the area for you, you can further increase the tolerance. Then I'm going to set stroke to choke and set spread radius to 0. That tends to look a bit better. Then I'm going to check invert fill. This way we are removing everything that we've selected and keeping the rest. And then set blend mode to stencil alpha. And now the area that we selected with the paint bucket is transparent. So anything that we will place in this area on the tracks below will show through. So let's go ahead and create the text. So I'm going to select the type tool, click and type something. Then I'm going to switch back to the selection tool and make the text bigger, something like this. And adjust its position. And now let's adjust the duration of the text and move it to the video track number 2 in between these two video layers. And now you will see that the text is behind the trees. And if I go ahead and select the text to move it, you can see that it is only visible in this area that we've selected with the paint bucket. And if I move it down, it's not visible over there. So that's how you quickly place text or anything behind objects in Premiere. Thank you guys for watching.